Yes. Trucking companies are routinely named as defendants in trucking accident cases because their decisions frequently affect trucking safety. Trucking companies may be legally liable for breaking trucking safety laws, pressuring or outright ordering drivers to break the law by hiring an unsafe driver or by failing to maintain their trucks and equipment safely. A maintenance company, parent company, or some other third party may also be liable.